made up.
For a long time, the rightful custodians of Port Moresby City have been marginalized. They have become victims of harassments on the streets and have their own land taken away from them illegally. Central Governor at the swearing-in of the Central Provincial Lands Board earlier this week said he has petitioned Parliament to deal with these issues affecting his people. Through the petition, he will be able to fight issues of land grabbing in the province.
And the petition, it was something I had to bring back in Parliament, using my parliamentary privileges, to get Parliament, the highest office of the land now, to deal with my people's issues. And that's what I petitioned. So Parliament is now in the process of selecting a parliamentary committee to address Central Province issues going back 135 years.
The governor also added that his people are not benefiting from their resources and proper city boundaries must be identified for development purposes.
Then we look at our resources, like water. You know, we supply the city with water. We supply the city with electricity. Then we look at our sea boundaries. You know, we have the 12-mile nautical mile sea boundaries, which we've got a lot of container ships going in and out. You know, are we benefiting from that?
Member for Kairuku Iri, Peter Iso Aimo, also said sentiments of land grabbing in his district. He said the people in Sogeri, 17 Mile and Laloki areas have been victims of forced eviction from their own customary land by police.
You know, you've got landowners sitting on their own land, traditional landowners, they believe. They're not realizing that the land status could have changed during colonial era. So all of a sudden, somebody walks in with a title and an eviction order with police.
Minister for Lands and Physical Planning Justin Tachenko assured the people of Central Province, saying they will start the process of identifying city boundaries and they will look at ways to address the issues of land grabbing.
Because you can't do your work if we don't know whose land is what. That is as simple. So I think that has to be the first priority, to clearly define the central government or the central boundary of the province.
In response to the petition from the central governor, Parliament is now in the process of establishing a committee to address issues affecting the people of Central Province. Rayon Lakingu, National MTV News.